What's up, everyone? It's your man, Kenneth Smith Jr. Hope you're doing amazing today. So I want to share in this video three reasons why you should fall in love with the word no. But before I do that, I want to share a little bit about myself and my story and why I'm passionate about this video. So I used to be a yes man person. And what is a yes man, you may ask? It's someone who just says yes to everything, okay? And it's a lifestyle, all right? And they end up doing pretty much everything other people want them to do and believing what other people want them to believe, okay? So that's something I had developed through past hurts, through past experiences and people I hung around, and that just kind of rubbed off on me, and boom, I caught myself living that lifestyle. And you know, I found myself very frustrated because, you know, I was living a life that I really didn't want, and I was doing a lot of things that I didn't want, okay? And I know a lot of people take that to the grave. And a lot of people get into yes man through marriages, okay? Husbands, don't let your wives do that to you, and your wives, don't let your husbands do that to you, okay? That's the big, oh, the marriages are huge. I see it all the time. I talk to people all the time. The marriages are huge, okay? So don't let your spouse do that to you, okay? And just cause you to just say yes to everything. That's not a genuine relationship, okay? Not authentic, okay? Not meeting its potential. And you want to meet your potential. You want an authentic life. So I've learned that people will live their whole life. A lot of people live their whole life as a yes man, okay? Or yes woman. And they just say yes to everything. And they'll take that thing to the grave, 60, 70 years old, and they can't say no, okay? I know, like for me, I had one time when I was younger, I told a friend no to something, and he actually stopped being my friend. And it was something real simple. It was like a disagreement with something. Like I just disagreed with him, with what he believed or whatever. And he stopped talking to me. And after that, I was really, really, you know, nervous to tell people, like friends, know about certain things. And that kind of, you know, a lot of people don't like that because they want transparency and they want you to say no, actually, which is odd. People are scared to say no, but they want other people to say no. So that's the world we live in. So I don't want you to take this to the grave, okay? So let me share with you three reasons why you should definitely fall in love with the word no. So the first reason is that it declares your independence, okay? Saying no declares that you are your own individual person, okay? That there is, you know, no one else ruling you, that you are the boss of your life. You are the commander in your life, okay? And that's true, that, you know, no, and on top of that, no one is completely the same as someone else, all right? So you're not gonna agree with, you know, every person in your life. So, you know, saying no shows that you're your own person. Now, number two is for relationships. In relationships, people like a push and a pull. People like a little friction, okay? They don't want you to just say yes to everything, okay? They want you to say no. They want you to disagree. It shows that you're different from them, and they want to get to know you more, okay? That's definitely a big reason why you should learn to say no. And number three is sales. As a salesperson, and we're all in sales, okay? Everybody's in sales. Everybody has to sell someone on something. If you get the word no, that's perfect, because you get to find out, you have the opportunity after that to find out why they don't want to do what you're trying to get them to do, okay? Now, if they just said, yeah, okay, well, let me just think about it and get back to you, or if they say, yes, well, I'm gonna do it later on, you know, that's the worst, okay? Which you can still overcome that, but when they say no, they give you an upfront, you know, answer to why, that's perfect, okay? So I love when I hear the word no. The best sales always come out of the word no, Okay, so I love it when they say no. But those are three simple reasons why you should definitely fall in love with the word no. So thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you got something from this. Hope you start saying no more in your life, okay? Tell someone no today. Just say the word no, okay? Just say no. It's a beautiful word to say, okay? Thank you for watching this video. Click subscribe and I'll see you in the next one.